Looking deep into my eyes, bend it back and do your best to break it.